Hello everybody, we will discuss about the Ortiterm syrup, that is a piracetam syrup, which belong to a class of medications known as nootropics. This medication is generally used for the treatment of mental diseases and disorders. Indications: Alzheimer's disease, dementia, memory loss due to age, memory dysfunction, alcoholism. Mechanism of action: Ortiterm syrup, that is piracetam syrup, is a nootropic medicine which works by increasing the activity of chemical messenger acetylcholine that improves the communication between the nerve cells. It also protects the brain and nervous system against shortness of oxygen. Dosage: 1.2 to 4.8 gram daily in 2 to 4 divided doses. Thank you.